this experience is going to be completely different, because when you went into 2016, first time, I'm sure you wanted to rub elbows with LeBron James, and that's probably not going to be a factor here. I mean, you're literally going to land at an airport and they're going to whisk you away to a certain location where you'll only be allowed to go in certain places. A much different experience. Will that allow you to focus more on the volleyball?
And honestly, like, we play the day after opening ceremonies, and if we medal, we will play the day before closing. So we will be competing hopefully the entirety of the games. And so, and the last Olympics, we didn't stay in the village because our venue was like an hour away, and with Rio traffic, that can turn into 2 hours real quick. Mm-hmm. So we stayed away from the village, and so yeah, it'll be different, but I think actually it'll be pretty similar for us too, because we stayed at this little hotel, and we couldn't really venture out because it wasn't in a great area and this and that. So I think, yeah, it'll be different for sure, but actually we're in this bubble right now, and I think that's probably going to help us prepare for it. But unfortunately, a lot of other teams are here, so they're preparing as well. But yeah, like you said, it's going to be a unique game experience. And I think fortunately I was able to go to an Olympics that was, I would say, kind of the standard, and it was great, super cool, and very fortunate and grateful. But this one's going to be very different, and I'm sure I'll look back on it with the same sentiment. So, but like I said, just taking it a day at a time, because we're there to play volleyball, not to, rub elbows with famous people.